shit. Here we go. Let's... Should we start new? Should we start new or start with my 2 hours that I've already played? Let's play it. I didn't really do much, I was a fucking retard anyway. Just a retard running around grabbing fish. Excuse me. Loaded my fucking storage full of mushrooms. Don't ask me why, and then I had to get rid of them all. Just wasted time. Oh. Alright, whereabouts am I at? What am I doing? Am I pissing myself? No, okay. To get, I need to, what, oh yeah, I need to figure out how to make this fiber mesh, I think is what it is. I think that's where I'm kind of at right now. Yeah, like, how do I learn how to make fiber mesh? Beat the fucks out of me, who knows. So, well. We want to go towards this thing. Oh no, you can't. It's like polluted. Yeah. The closer you get to the base, it gets polluted. And so I need to find out how to make this mesh for. Let's take a look. Whoa, I got lots of shit. Not lots of shit I probably don't need. Cut vine with knife. Oh. What? Okay. Ha. The whole fucking time. All I needed to do was cut that shit's ass up. Oh yeah, it said my inventory's full though. Okay. Yeah, we got fucking quartz up the yin yang. But it takes up a little bit more space. Boom, boom. Huh? Ha! Take that, fuckface. Alright, let's go do some shit with that. Later, bitches! Oh, wait. The song. Oh, yeah. Thank you. Okay, so you need two of them. What is this thing? What? That's cool. Get some silver. Currents of the sea, swim out, swim out. I don't want fucking titanium. Waves keep on washing over me. Swim out, swim out. This is where I was before with this big thing over there. Oh, fuck, what is that thing? That thing looks pissed off. Not really what I want. Holy fuck, there's that thing right there. Chris, does it keep silence of the deep? What secrets does it keep? Shit over me. Oh, fuck this thing again, man. Holy shit. Like, where's some stones for me, dude? Yeah, like, what the fuck? Where is this thing? What? Oh, what's the light down? Oh, it's that thing, yeah. Alright, fuck it. Oh, it rotted. Computer chip and a wiring kit. Table coral sample. So I think I need to go cut the table coral sample. Oh, okay, okay. Mia. Got one silver ore here. Okay, what did I need again? Silver and some table coral. Fucking drop that pile of shit. Oh! I did not know that that was actually... Alright, I got the table coral. We need some silver. But I got my radiation suit on, so I should be able to. Where did you go, pink fucker? Holy fuck. Oh, there's that fucking thing again. Why are there so many of them? Copper ore I'll take. Titanium I don't need. Cool. Oh fuck. I don't even know if I'm supposed to be over here, but it's cool. Where's an outcropping of fucking ore, dude? Alright, this isn't. This song's fucking annoying, though. That's just gonna keep on going. Good god. Oh, wait, I haven't saved in a while. Wow. Shit anyway, because it rots. And get it when I go back. Gave me goosebumps. Is he here to scare you the fuck away or what? I don't even want to go there. See, I told you. I don't think I'm supposed to go that far. Holy fuck. Oh fuck, 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 fuck. One of them fuckers. Alright, I guess we're not going past there for. Holy shit, that thing's coming after me now. Alright, fuck it, I'm gonna skip. Man, this thing fucking. These things are fucking. There you go. Whoo! I got my heartbeat going. Trying to. All right, we're going to go up along this side then. He is coming after me, eh? Oh, the fuck. I didn't think they came after me. What? Oh, okay. Where's all the fucking outcroppings? Oh, fuck. Oh, I jumped right out of the water. Alright, we're going back, I guess. I just need one more piece of fucking silver. Whatever this is, I need to fucking find it. There's a lot. Void. Okay. Fuck, I'd like some help, man. I don't know. How do I make fucking bleach? Okay. Okay. So salt also makes water. Good to know with those things. All right, I still need to find some silver. So no, we went that way. We've gone that way, away from it. So let's maybe go this way-ish. So, there we go. trippy. That was cool. Oh yeah, there's a big frickin' cave right here. That tripped me out. I don't think I have a beacon or anything, eh? Nah. Like, this is definitely where I need to go, though. Another one. There we go. This is dope. I love these kind of games. We'll do that later. We'll see what we get from it. Okay. Lubricant. I have a power cell, I just don't think I have lubricant. But I want this beacon. Excuse me. Decomposing. Mesmer. Unique hunting mechanism that enables it to hypnotize its foes. Angled up and forwards on approaching its prey, tiny lenses on the surface can be tilted independently to create mesmerizing patterns which flood the victim's brain with enticing messages. Huh. Draw closer. Ha ha. That's pretty funny. Through an air. It's like, can't handle it. definitely gonna make one of these. Alright, what's this shit say?
This is Sunbeam. You know Aurora. We're from the old trans guy on the far side of Andromeda. And doing the same there. There's no bad without the good. No good without the bad. Sounds like you tasted a bunch of the former. That only means you're overdue a whole lot of the latter. Might just be we're in. We're scanning for somewhere to park. We'll be in touch when we find it. Sunbeam out.
Fuck you, Sunbeam. Wiring kit. Oh, I need the water. Purifying water, bloaty fucking water. Just happened. Excuse me. Okay, I have no idea where that's gonna be. Going to go get some juice to make some lubricant. Is it asleep? I have a hoot after this one. Okay. And what happened to that battery? It's dead. How do I charge it? I don't know. Maybe there'll be a way to charge these things. going on? This is the one I've definitely been in before. Like 100 times.
Passing 100 meters. Oxygen efficiency decreased.
I don't... Where the hell was that shit now? Is it here? This looks familiar. Ish. Shit. Inventory is full. Oh, whoa, what's all this shit? should I do? Should I call these the crazy mushrooms? Should I drop it here anyways? Just say that. I don't know. Sure, why not? Crazy mushroom trees. Another one of those. Should always keep those on me for whenever I find some crazy shit like this. God, that light's going away fast. Screw it. What am I infected with? Damn it. Interesting.
Transmission origin coordinates downloaded. Signal location uploaded to PDA.
Shit. Only got one lead. I'm gonna try and keep all the materials on me, except I guess I'm gonna get rid of these. I didn't grab any more salt either. You little motherfucker. Huh? What the fuck is going on? What? I have fucking captured a Gary fish before. Okay.
It is common for those requesting the synthetic fluids to be repulsed by eating an animal carcass. Remember that humans survived this way. The millennia. You can too. 100 meters. Oxygen efficiency decreased.
This is freaking me out. Oof. I don't know what else to call it. Deep landing site's good enough for me. Thank you. I don't even know what I need that for, I'm just making it. There we go. I'm gonna need one of those. I'm gonna make another one of these. Okay, batteries, med packs, we need water. I need salt and salt. What the fuck was that? Thank you. Well, there's fucking land over here. That fucking thing. Stay away from those things. This fucking place. I need lithium. What the hell is that? Ooh. Holy fuck, that spooked the shit out of me. I don't even know where it is. Yeah. It's giving me goosebumps all over my body. Fucking creep me out, man. Well, what's this thing? Okay. Well, oh, what the fuck? Fall damage is real. Trippy.
Scans indicate this structure is composed of a metal alloy with unprecedented integrity. No match is found in database.
Integrity. Excuse me.
Analysis of the patterns on the walls cannot ascertain whether their purpose is aesthetic or functional. Further data required.
Huh? Fuck me. I don't know if that's what I wanted to do, but sure. Huh. What the fuck am I doing, dude?
Facilities control room lies beyond this doorway.
The
control panel is broadcasting a message. Translation reads, warning, infected individuals may not disable the weapon. This planet is under quarantine.
I'm infected. To go all the way back? Holy fuck. Okay, good to know. Holy mother of fuck. I don't even know where that's gonna lead, dude. Oh, fuck. There's lithium everywhere. Oh, no. Not good. There's a Leviathan. Alright, I'm gonna have a hoot while I wait. Okay. Yeah, I got 2 minutes 45 seconds. I'm gonna have that hoot and get a pop. I'm addicted to this game.
broken atmosphere, and we're descending towards the landing site.
Is that a building down there? What do you mean you can't identify it? Hold on. No turning back now.
I think that's it right there.
Touching down in 10.
It's gonna get blown 9, up. It's 8. Gonna shoot it.
It's coming from the building?
No.
Change course. Set thrusters to full.
Well, that was no good. That was definitely no good. That was no good. Get the fuck out of here, you stupid thing. Oh shit. I have a feeling we're going to be able to recharge those batteries. So we don't need the quartz. The copper's fairly easy to get. Same with this titanium. Fooled you. Excuse me. Excuse me. So I can make a purple tablet with an ion cube and a diamond. Good to know. What the fuck is this? Hey dudes. Dudettes, what? I know surviving on an alien planet can get a little bodacious sometimes. But just hang 10, keep on surviving, baby. There's only one of you in the whole universe. What? A time capsule. Trippy. Lighter than it looks and features a symbol that resembles a U lit up in purple. Despite the onboard power still functioning, algae growth on the exterior indicates it was abandoned hundreds, perhaps thousands of years ago. While the technology is far beyond Federation levels, and there is no obvious way to interface with it, it should nonetheless be possible to fabricate a precise physical copy of the device. if necessary. Awesome. Alien arc. Search required. Rifle. Cool. Has malfunctioned. Another time capsule. These sturdy can. Oh, it's just what it is. Are designed to store written and photographic evidence of later retrieval in addition to a number of small items. Time capsules are often fabricated by marooned survivors seeking either to aid those who find themselves in the same predicament in the future or to leave evidence of their plight, which may be found long after their bodies. Most emergency escape vehicles are equipped with a time capsule by default, usually found in the cockpit and be jettisoned on takeoff. Okay, cool. So the fuck out of here. Let's get the frick-a-frack out of here, dude. Get some fucking salt. That just give me titanium? Yeah. Fucking A. Try and get in there. Let's wrangle his ass. Oh shit, my cell phone's in the way. Alright, let's get the fuck out. Get out, I'm tingling. Damn bone sharks. And then west, northwest is what? Maybe the crazy mushroom trees. Crazy mo- Seems to be a little more stable. Did I get any lead? I did. Total now 14. I don't even know if that's what it, that's what I'm supposed to do, but... Well, that's probably not good. Okay. Cool. I don't know why I did that, but... Light sources. Cool. Alright, that's not so good. Okay, I got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. It's not that shit I need, it's this shit. I have no idea what I'm doing. I don't even have any copper on me. Oh, where's the crazy one? Is that it? What? Modification station. What? I don't think I'm supposed to have that. Honestly, wish I knew what I was doing. I don't even have copper. This is... I don't know if I was supposed to, if I'm supposed to be that fucking advanced. I don't get it. Let's go to the crazy mushroom trees. I don't even know what I want. Excuse me. God damn, of course it's getting dark out. Okay, I guess I'm going back. Right. Copper wire and titanium. This sucks. Fucking getting out, getting in, getting out, dropping shit, dropping all this fucking dog shit. I don't even know if I want this shit. It all seems like I should probably keep it. Excuse Excuse me. This is crazy. Alright, we're gonna put that in, that. Fuck, I got a lot of like lithium and shit. It still does it in Windows mode. Is it enough to go all the way out there? Excuse me. It's pretty good for mining. I probably have to call the quits here. Oh my god, there's another Steam sale. Steam sales, man, I'm telling you. Oh, right. Okay, so here we go. We're gonna... I wish there would somewhere that would tell you. Base rooms. Yeah, I need this multi-purpose room. I need to know where to find it. So, anyway. I think I am going to end it here. And we will continue this tomorrow. Thanks for tuning in. And like I said, we will see you tomorrow. Peace.